Now to the coronavirus outbreak in Mississippi. MSDH reports there are 1,767 new cases, along with 91 additional deaths, bringing the state's total number of cases to over 225,000 since March. 4,975 Mississippians have died from the virus, and over 182,000 are still presumed recovered.